Hello everyone, welcome to this next easy and simple topic of default parameter. Now we have seen different type of constraints, unique, primary key, not null, check, and we have seen that we can apply multiple constraints on a single column also. Now there is a very easy and simple option called as default option, which helps in making the task of data entry very easy. So let us see directly in the practical part. Now suppose you have, let us drop table sample. If it is clear, now create table sample, roll number, let us take it as primary key. Okay, then we have name varchar 210. Okay, then we have city. So city varchar 2, and you know that most of the students are from Dehradun, so you wanted to take it as by default Dehradun. Okay, what you can type, default and value in quotes Dehradun. Similarly, you have called age column, suppose number, and you want by default age should be 21. Default spelling should be checked 21. Number spelling is wrong, let me correct it. Number. Okay. So now you can see that table is created. Okay. Let us describe it. Describe sample. You will not see anything other than this not null, which again you know, although it is primary key, but it can be not null also. So you can see that you cannot see any default parameter here, any default condition here, but during entry now you will see. Now there are. So this was the query that we have written. Okay. Now let us see how we can enter default values. There are two ways to do it. There are two ways to use default values. Number one. Okay. Number one is use default keyword in insert. Okay, let us see it directly. First of all, let me insert any other value. Insert into sample values, suppose one Amit. Let us insert Mumbai. Okay, and age is 24, so it will be allowed. As you can see, it is allowed. Select star from sample. Okay, so it has been entered. But suppose now you want to insert Dehradun in second student record. So what you will do? Easy. 11, Kapil. So what you will do? You will just write default, age is also suppose 21. You will just write default. So the spelling of default again has to be corrected. Default. One row created. Now see what has the value has been gone. You can see Dehradun and 20. Similarly, so whenever you type default keyword, okay, the default values will go. So you can. What you can say that it is again a tedious task. So although it seems to be tedious, but many times it is very helpful because you need not to type code, you need not to remember the spelling, you just have to type default keyword. So whatever default values are there, they will go. Otherwise, whatever value you will pass, they will be stored. And it is not necessary to use all as default. For example, let me insert one more. Suppose what 13, ABCD, suppose you want city something else, city you want Haridwar, and age you want default. So you can use default. So what you can see, So you can see that at two places we have Dehradun because we have used default, and at one we have Haridwar, but by default 21 has gone. Okay. So this was one of the method where we used default keyword. Now let us see the second one. The second method is skip that call. Okay, then also default value will go. How? You know how to do it. See, describe sample. You can see that there are four columns. And if you don't want to insert values in city and age and you want default values, so what you must be remembering that if you want to insert values only in two columns, let me show you error. Insert into sample values. Suppose you entered only 66 and maybe some name ABCD. And if you try to close it now, it will give you error. Okay, because it will say not enough values. Okay, so because there are four columns you are entering two. But if you remember that if you want to enter values in two columns, you can specify columns here. So how? Insert into sample. What we want to insert? We want to insert only roll number and name. Okay, and supply its values. See. So now you can see this is how you can enter. So what we have supplied? Only roll number and name. And what we have not supplied? City and age. See what will happen. Select star from sample. See, by default Dehradun and 21 has gone in the table. Okay, so this is how you can insert default values in. Okay, so this is a very simple, easy thing which can help you a lot sometimes. So with this, all the constraint and default things are done. Now we will move ahead in some other topics, such as I have multiple times I have told you that we cannot see which is primary key, which is not null, which is unique, which is check. So now we will cover up that portion, that how to see those things and how we can handle data dictionary. Okay. So thank you very much. Practice this. See you in next video. Thank you.